We're recording. This is M2, when? 2017 summer paper. Let's go through this quick maths.
That was so bad.
That really bad? A boy drags a sledge in a straight line along the horizontal ground by means of a rope attached to the sledge. The rope makes an angle of 25 degrees with the horizontal. I don't know why we're going through this, because everybody got this right. It's so exciting. There's the rope, 25 degrees. And the tension at the rope T is constant. The work done by the tension in moving the sledge is 75 metres, is 4,000 joules. That's what we've got. You've all got this. The work done is the force times the distance. So we need the component of the force in that direction multiplied by the distance is equal to 4,000. If we rearrange that equation, then I haven't got a decent calculator in there. But what did we get? That was 58.8 newtons. And there it is for 3 marks. It was just that. They didn't even really need a diamond, did you? There we go. Are we stopping the video? That's maths.